Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday with temperatures in the mid-80s.
Thank you, Nick. We're back in the kitchen with Ryan Wilson, Ruthie Miller, the Bohemian Kitchen. They have spent so much time and effort making this delicious dish for us this morning. But it's so easy, though, right?
You're scaring people away, Morgan. Oh, man, yeah. They're slaving over the kitchen
all
morning.
That's not my intention.
It's not something you can't make in an hour and a half. So
it smells delicious.
Yeah. Well, thank you. We are about to top it with our really good berry salsa.
We've put these on a plate, and you can see that we've cooked them until they're nice and golden brown on the outside. And all we got left to do is to top this with the salsa. And we're going to put a generous amount on all of these because it really gives them a kick. And these do taste like a mock chorizo patty. So if you can't have the chorizo, this is perfect. And you want to go ahead and push that off
for me? Oh, look at that. She's going to You guys really know how to plate
ready.
Things here.
We try.
Because I am looking forward to trying this. All right.
Now, as she tries this, let's walk people through the entire process one more time if they're just tuning in this morning.
Sure. What we did, cut up some sweet potato into little, like, quarter-inch cubes, fried them in a pan with a little bit of chopped red onion. Add a little garlic to that, and then once it's done, you mash it up, and we add it.